A new study by the University of Pittsburgh is raising concerns about fracking being possibly linked to asthma. Researchers say children who lived closer to natural gas wells were more likely to develop lymphoma, a rare form of cancer, and everyone had an increased chance of severe asthma. But researchers stress they cannot say for sure whether drilling caused the health problems. Governor Josh Shapiro's administration responded by saying it's working on various fronts to improve public health.